When life leaves you high and dry, I'll be at your door tonight. If you need help, if you need help, I'll shut down the city lights. I'll lie, cheat, I'll beg and bribe to make you well, to make you well. When enemies are at your door, I'll carry you away from war. If you need help, if you need help, your hope dangling by a string, I'll share in your suffering to make you well, to make you well. Give me reasons to believe that you would do the same for me, and I would do it for you. Baby, I'm not moving on, I'll love you long after you're gone. And long after you're gone, gone, gone. When you fall like a statue, I'm gonna be there to catch you. Put you on your feet, you on your feet. And if your well is empty, not a thing will prevent me. Tell me what you need, what do you need? I surrender honestly. I will do it for you,
for you.
Baby, I'm not moving on, I'll love you long after you're gone. For you,
for you.
You will never sleep alone, I'll love you long after you're gone. And long after you're gone, gone, gone. You're my backbone, you're my cornerstone. You're my crutch when my legs stop moving. You're my head start, you're my rugged heart. You're the pulse that I've always needed. Like a drum, baby, don't stop beating. Like a drum, baby, don't stop beating. Like a drum, baby, don't stop beating. Like a drum, my heart never stops beating. For you,
for you.
Baby, I'm not moving on, love you long after you're gone.
For you,
for you. You will never sleep alone, I love you long after you go. Like a drum, baby, don't stop beating. Like a drum, my heart never stops beating for you. And long after you're gone, gone, gone.
I never thought that you would be the one to hold my heart, but you came off the ground from the start. You put your arms around me, and I believe that it's easier for you to let me go. You put your arms around me and I'm home. How many
then, I've never met someone so loving. You have shown me what it means to live and to love, and a question to which I didn't think it was. Today, we start the next chapter of our lives together. Wherever our journey takes us, I'll be by your side. I promise to always be faithful and to love you as much as I do today. To laugh with you in good times, but to hold you in bad times. To cherish you.
When I met you, my world changed. You saw me. You taught me to trust and also how to trust and how to let someone in. And most importantly, what it truly means to fall in love. There's no way I can describe how much I love you, so I'll tell you why I love you. You see the world in a way that no one else does, and you appreciate everything, including me. There's no one in the world like you, and when you say yes in a few minutes, I'll be spending the rest of my life trying to see the world through your eyes. appreciating everything, including you. Most unique, wonderful, and truly handsome man.
Telling you to close your eyes.
And some days I can't even trust myself.
It's killing me to see this way. 'Cause though the truth may bury this, ship will carry our bodies safe to the shore. Tell her that I miss our little talks.
Soon it will be over and buried with our past.
We used to play outside when we were young and full of life and full of love.
Some days I don't know if I am wrong or right.
Your mind is playing tricks on you, my dear. 'Cause though the truth may bury this, ship will carry our
thank you.
You're gone, gone, gone away. I watched you disappear. All that's left is a ghost of you. Now we're torn, torn, torn apart. There's nothing we can do. Just let me go, we'll meet again soon.
Now wait, wait, wait for me. Please hang around. I'll see you when I'm gone, I see. Don't listen to a word I say. The screams all sound the same. Though the truth may vary, this ship will carry on. All be safe and sure. Don't listen to a word I say. The screams all sound the same. Though the truth may
ship will carry our bodies safe to shore. Though the truth may vary, this ship will carry our bodies safe to shore.
Well, love was kind for a time. Now just stays and it makes me blind. This mirror holds my eyes too bright, but I can't see the others in my life. Young, our heads too strong to bear the weight.
So good evening, everybody. I'm Sam, and I'm Natalie's younger sister. And I would like to start by congratulating my beautiful new sister, Natalie, and my new brother-in-law, Brad. I've truly never met two people more perfect for each other, and I wish you all the happiness in the world. Any two sisters know that there's no bond in the world greater than what you share with each other. My sister has always been a really big part of my life, and I'm confident to say I would not be the person I am today without her. Growing up, Natalie and I shared a room. These 12 or so colorful years included lots of sister bonding time. From hair pulling to hugging, you can imagine the fights two little girls who had to share everything would get into. But oddly enough, after we were given our own room, after so many years we dreamed of, the only thing we wanted was our little loose, fun kitchen room back, our bunk beds, but most of all, was to be with each other. One thing we did not like growing up was imagination. With our cousin Kylie, we lived our lives through our Barbie dolls, recreating intense plots we saw from Lifetime movies and the occasional love story where they lived happily ever after. I just want to say I'm beyond pleased Natalie's living out her love story, where she lives happily ever after, instead of one of those Lifetime movie plots that we lived out. I just want to say telephone booths are fun to pretend to live in, but I think we're all pretty pleased with our apartments. I remember when Natalie first met Brad, I was a little skeptical at first, since her last boyfriend threw spitballs at me, but it was clear from the beginning Brad was unlike any others. He's a great person, and he's overall genuine, but most of all, he loves my sister more than anything in the world, and that's all I've ever truly wanted for her. It was, anyone who knows me probably knows that I'm not a big believer in the whole soulmate falling in love thing, but seeing my sister and Brad tonight and how much they truly care for each other and the uttermost love in their eyes, it gives me hope. Hope that love is still kind, gentle, and pure, like all the stories you hear growing up, like the fairy tales. Brad, I know you'll treat my sister like the princess she is every single day, even when her crown doesn't shine so bright. And if not, well, no one wants King Larry on his bad side. Above everything, I love you both, and I wish you endless happiness and years where you will build a family, a home, and a life with each other. And I'm beyond blessed that I get to share this life with you guys and watch you grow all together. But lastly, I just want to welcome Brad to the Oyen tribe. He fits in ever so nicely, and we welcome him with open arms. So here is to Natalie and Brad. I love you both.
Do not ask the price I paid. I must live with my quiet rage. Tame the ghosts in my head that run wild and wish me dead. Should you shake my ash to the wind, Lord, forget all of my sins. Or let me die where I lie, 'neath the curse of my lover's eye. There's no drink or drug I've tried to rend the curse out of these lovers' eyes. And I feel numb beneath your tongue. Your strength just makes me feel less strong. But do not ask the price I paid. I must live with my quiet rage, tame the ghosts in my head.
First off, I'd like to make a toast to all the favorites in attendance tonight, especially Larry and Shelley and General Sandy. So here's to them, guys. We thought this was really possible. Well, secondly, I'd like to thank Brad. I was kind of nervous about this whole speech thing since I'm not really much of a public speaker, but after hearing about how bad Brad put his mouth with doing Brian's best man speech, I figured I couldn't really do much worse. I've been friends with Brad since we were young kids. Dale and Sandy's house was like a second home to me. Brad and I have been through a lot together. We made friends through ups and downs in both of our lives. Couldn't really ask for much of a better friend. Natalie, you're a very lucky woman to have found an amazing man like Brad. You bring out the best in Brad and are a perfect match for each other. When I look at both of you together, I see true love, and I wish you both the best of luck and wish you health, happiness for the rest of your lives. Here's to Brian Groom.
Shake my ass to the wind, Lord, forget all of my sins, or let me die where I lie, 'neath the curse of my lover's eye. I'll walk slow, I'll walk slow. Take my hand, help me on my way. And I walk slow, take my hand, help me on my way.
And stay away from me, I have some clapping. Yeah, that was it. And 2 weeks later, she came home with this blonde-haired, skinny kid. But I thought he had potential. So we worked with him over the last couple of years, and he turned out pretty damn good, huh, guys? I want to thank you all for coming and sharing this with us. Shelley and I are proud of both of these, Natalie and Brad. And Ashley. But enjoy. We're going to have some fun tonight, guys. Let's turn it up!
out here and to our special day. It turned out amazing. We're so thankful that all you guys were here to make it. And we want to thank our parents. Without those guys, it just wouldn't have been possible.
Yeah.
So hard, guys. Thanks, guys.
We love you, Brad.
Thanks,
Brad.
That's it. Party on.
Thank you for everything you do for me. I love you.
Thank you.
I started Reality Check with you, and it was good times for the most part. Good times. And I think you are wonderful, and I think Natalie is wonderful, and I hope you guys live a happy, wonderful f***ing life together.
This is a great wedding. You two look so cute together, and what a happy day, and good wishes. I'm sure that we'll have a lot more good times together.
To Brad, word of advice, be gentle and kind. To Natalie, word of advice, be gentle and kind.
Congratulations, Brad and Natalie. What a beautiful day. Good luck with your marriage, and we wish you both happiness and good health.
Congrats, Brad and Natalie.
Congratulations.
Congratulations, awesome. Absolutely.
Awesome day.
Awesome. Him and Natalie are both great people. And
Brad's been amazing.
Been amazing. Pleasure to work with. Pleasure to have around.
Passionate.
Happy to be here.
We love you guys. Congratulations on your special day. Cheers.
Cheers.
I'd like to thank Brad and Natalie for getting married tonight. Brad is the best brother-in-law I could ever appreciate in my whole entire life. Natalie is one of the best sisters I've ever had in my whole entire life. I love it. I would not appreciate anything more.
Natalie and Brad, I love you both. Natalie, you're the best sister I could have ever had in the world. Brad, you're the best brother I could have ever asked to be married into my family. I can't wait to spend the rest of your lives with you.
Brad, remember when you dared me to be your girlfriend? I totally quit. I didn't want to be your girlfriend.
Totally picked the wrong Steuer.
Brad, you probably picked the right Steuer. Or Owen, or whatever. Wrong speech. Horrible speech. I totally know where you're coming from, Brad. Anyway, Steve Cavallaro back now.
Your what?
Yeah, my skateboard.
That was a good move. Thank you for taking that out of my closet. One less garbage to get rid of.
Brad and Natalie, I just want to say congratulations. I love you guys so much, and I know that sounds cheesy, but Natalie, welcome to our family. You are, you've been a part of our family, and now you really are. And everybody's having such a great time and bringing all your friends together. Oh my God, I haven't seen these kids in so long. They grew up in our house, and here they are all growing up, and I can't wait till the next chapter of your life. And yeah, I cried once, okay, twice, maybe three times, and probably cry a lot more before the night's over, but honey, we love you guys.
Right in the room, my daughter and my new son, the best of everything, and I'll be behind you 110%. Whatever you need, look in the rearview mirror, baby.
Brad, Natalie, congratulations. I'm so glad to have you in my family. You always know if something happens, Brad's gone, you're here. So, I know you guys are gonna be great. I wish I could be here forever to be seeing it, but you know my heart's always there, so this guy's got a great attitude. I think you're gonna go far, so good luck. Thank you.
I guess I just wanna wish you guys the best of luck, a lifetime of happiness. I love you both so much. And I don't know what else more to say, because if I keep going, I'll probably start crying. But I love you both. Bye.
Fleet of black limousines, all tinted machines, here comes the cavalcade. With the armored cars like Berettas, flags on antennas, designed to keep me safe. And oh my my, oh hey hey, here he comes, the candidate. Blue-eyed boy, United States, vote for him, the candidate. Diamonds cut for the carrot. Plaster of Paris, the floats fill up the street. And beauty queens with the white gloves, all sick from the nightclubs, they wave pageantry, pageantry. And oh my my, oh hey hey, here it comes, the big parade. Marching bands and barricades make way. Canvas covered in resin, the violin. silent men dance the blood ballet. And the bookie say it's the third round. All who knew he would go down. If you don't, it's hell to pay, hell to raise. And on my mind, Christ, torn between romance and Jesus.